Hi, my name is Chris Hinkle. I'm with Sierra Sotheby's International Realty. Today, I wanted to give you the selling costs of what it costs to sell a home for about $1.5 million in the Tahoe and Truckee area. Now, those numbers kind of change depending on what region you're in, but in this area, let me tell you what costs you can expect. So on that price of a home, the commission is usually paid for entirely by out of the seller's proceeds. So it's usually 5 to 6% of the sales price. Of course, that's a negotiable number. The other things that you can expect to pay for are the title and escrow fees. Now those are split 50-50 between the buyer and the seller. Each of those buyer and seller will be paying about $2,600 in title and escrow fees. There's a county transfer tax of 0.11% that the seller pays. There's the natural hazard disclosure, which is about $100. There's a home warranty sometimes that a buyer is wanting you to pay for. That's about $500 to $600 generally. There's a sewer clearance test. That's about $375 unless you need some work to make it comply with what the sewer company wants. They want you to have pressure between the main clean out at the house and the clean out in the street. And if you aren't holding pressure there, then you're going to need to do some work so it does. Your home can't close escrow until it passes that test. You're going to pay off any debt, any loan that you have on the property. You're going to have any taxes or HOA dues prorated. And then there's the 3.3% California withholding tax. If it's been your primary residence, you don't have to pay that. And there's a few other reasons why you can be exempt and not have to pay that. But if it's a second home or an investment property, you're going to have to give 3.3% of the purchase price to the state of California. And you might be able to get some of that back after you do your taxes, but they want to make sure they get their money. So in this case, the seller is going to be paying about $150,000 to all those things if they're paying the withholding tax as well. And so they're going to end up with about a 1.350 after they sell their house that's worth $1.5 million. I've asked the title company to give me a seller's estimated net sheet for selling a home at 1.5 million and also another home at 600,000. And they are attached below, so you can read that information and feel free to give me a call and I'll try to explain all this if you have any questions. My name is Chris Hinkle and I'm with Sierra Sotheby's International Realty. You can reach me at 530-412-2644. I look forward to hearing from you.